Hey, YouTube bro, what's up? Let me put my glasses on. All right, so day two of the draft is over, and the Falcons got two picks, two very good picks, though. In the second round, 37th overall, Falcons got defensive tackle Rashid Hageman from Minnesota. I think this is good, though. We're getting big, though. We need size, size, power. I think he's going to fit right in well, and it'll be a good defense, though, And we also still got to get a few more other guys. Which the second pick, though, another one, is Desmond Southward from Wisconsin, though. Now, I've been looking here at the Falcons, Facebook page. Some people were saying that, like, they were a little bit upset with that pick. Anything was better than that guy, D. Cloud, that we had last season, though. I think he's gonna do just fine, though. Just gotta get a little bit adjusted to it, but solid pick in him, though. Fast, strong, hard hitter, great in running support. Mike Nolan knows what the Falcons need, though. I think with the office. That organization, that Falcons organization, what they're seeing, hopefully they're seeing a good big picture though. Because not all the fans are going to agree with their picks though. Now, it's like with every single pick, you're damned if you do, damned if you don't with either one though. Because we don't know how these guys are going to be in the NFL. They could be bust or the best thing ever, like making a huge impact though. We just hope for the best, though. So, I mean, we got a safety who's fast, quick, knows how to really play defense, and then we got a defensive tackle, though, who's I think he's gonna play defensive end, though, or I heard, who's an athletic freak at just the size and power. So, hey, we know what we're doing, though. And tomorrow's gonna be day three, and the Falcons still got a lot more picks, so I'll let you guys fill in. So far, so good.